Hello and welcome to Polymer Update. This is Simran Chaudhary and you're watching Polymer Update TV, the only TV in the world with a daily petrochemicals news show. A special news reel today is sponsored by Bangalore-based Ravago India, a global specialist in reprocessing and compounding of PC, ABS, nylons, PP and POM. The company has also recently started a manufacturing unit in Vadodara, India. Let's start with energy and feedstock news. Crude dipped on Thursday, falling to a 7-week low on the back of concerns that the US-China trade war will weaken global energy demand. WTI traded at $66.81, a drop of 13 cents per barrel, while Brent finished at $72.07, down 21 cents per barrel. According to Vandana Hari of Vanda Insights, crude futures were up a few cents early Friday in Asia, but after two consecutive days of losses, the gains were not even enough to be attributed to bargain hunting buying. Decisions by the US and China earlier this week to proceed with a second round of bilateral tariffs against each other were weighing heavily on sentiments in the oil market. Open spec Naphta prices remained steady on Thursday at the $664 per metric ton CFR Far East Asia levels. Today morning, the forward Naphta price indications for the 2H of September were lower at the $643 per metric ton levels. Propylene prices gained in some parts of Asia on Thursday. CFR China prices were assessed higher at the $1,115 per metric ton mark, a gain of $10 per metric ton from Wednesday's assessed levels. Reports of stronger demand trends, tight regional product avails, coupled with firmer downstream PP demand and pricing trends supported the price rise. Activity on Polymer Exchange this week. On the Polymer Exchange platform, the world's first mobile application for buying and selling of polymers, a spurt in sell inquiries was noted this week. PP, PE and PVC sellers were seen far outnumbering buyers owing to lackluster buying interest in the open market. Let's take a look at futures on China Dalian Commodity Exchange for today on August 10, 2018. LLDPE prices are higher by 5 RMB per metric ton from the previous settlement at 9,710 RMB per metric ton. PP rates are up by 1 RMB per metric ton from the previous settlement at 10,119 RMB per metric ton. PVC prices are higher by 10 RMB per metric ton from the previous settlement at 7,370 RMB per metric ton. In plant news, Xuzhou Haitian has taken off stream its 200,000 metric ton per year polypropylene plant located at Xuzhou in Jiangsu province of China on August 5, 2018 for a maintenance turnaround. The plant is likely to remain off stream for around 1 week. Polymer Update has come up with monthly automobile industry insights for India as a value addition for its customers. The monthly report prepared by our in-house experts provides a 360-degree overview of the local automobile industry, including regulatory issues, technological development, key international issues and latest trends affecting the industry. Visit polymerupdate.com to download the detailed report. That's all for today's Polymer News. Watch our daily news video on Monday to know more. It's Friday, August 10th. This is Simran Chaudhary. Thank you.
Find us on Facebook at facebook.com/polymerupdate and be sure to click the like button. You can also find us on Twitter at polymerupdate. For the latest news from the plastics and petrochemicals industry, subscribe to our YouTube channel and do not forget to hit the bell icon.